Nintendo.
I will take this. This is definitely workable. It's Goldie. Nice. Okay. Good start. As long as they just keep themselves close by, should be good. Thank you. Oh, I keep doing this. In there. It's a little slow, but well. Yeah, this is looking pretty good so far, but I'm not gonna... I don't necessarily want to jinx this. It all really comes down to whether or not Spike will cooperate. And just having good menu movement. Stayed closer to the front of the house. I really didn't deposit. Well, no. Yeah, I didn't deposit enough money, so I have to drop this outside. So that's gonna be a little bit of a waste of time. Spike was nearby. I know I heard him a little bit ago. Spike, where'd you go? Where'd you go? Oh no. He's all the way over here. Why are you over here? Oh, that sucks. Just love the spammy bullshit he receives. It's also a completely different letter.
Hmm.
Good thing I'm right next to the bulletin board for this. Come on. What? I don't know why that wasn't one to activate. It's weird. Dang, no sub 11 on chores. All right, just cannot flub up the menuing. Should happen here, but it's all gonna heavily depend on how much time I save, because I lost a lot of time from some bad menuing in my PB. I always hate the second deck because he always has to go back in and talk to Nook, because the first time you talk to him, it's about the happy home. He's like, he completely forgets about having to talk to you about your home renovation. And I'd always want to select the middle option. Yeah, there's some banger content there. I'm just more into, like, the talk about the obscure stuff in OG Animal Crossing. Though, a lot of the stuff I just kind of knew from... Not a lot, but there's a decent amount of stuff I already kind of knew, just from being around enough people in the community. It's the shrunk dude.
Hmm.
Look, I might need to go to the therapist, but not right now. I'm in the middle of a speedrun. Some nice gold. Fastest way with mash text, just alternate A and B. Yeah, A and B. Just kind of wrote and like alternate real quick. No. Mash too fast. Because it's basically advancing the text box, and A basically clears it. Well, both of them will. Just gotta be careful and make sure not to hit an option that you don't want to, like I just did there a second ago. I should have a decent amount of time saved between here and the end, because I messed up some menuing when changing dates in my run. I just don't remember which exact split it was. Fairly certain it was the last. So I'm probably going to lose a little time here, and then should pick it back up on the next split. Apparently it was this split? I don't know, there might be some more time save on the next split. I just remember the ending being an absolute mess. Almost the exact same thing I did in my PB. Okay, so this is the last split. I do not need to pull any money out. I've done that before. Okay. Good improvement, but man, Spike really screwed that. That ties 8th place. Well, at least I bumped up into the leaderboards.